The world is changing faster than ever. What used to take decades is now taking years or even months.
What you see right now is the illusion that people have had for many decades about the workplace being this secure place to work the rest of your life.
For the first time in the history of our nation, our children will not do as well as us.
We've seen our friends get laid off, we've been laid off, we've had our pay cut.
People are overworked and underpaid. They seem to have less time and less freedom. They live under constant pressure.
This is gonna be forced. And so even if your employer loves you, they may have to cut you. There's something wrong that on Monday morning, the heart attack rate increases by 35%.
Technology is accelerating, job security is declining. It just doesn't seem like the old models of making a living are as reliable as they used to be.
Every aspect of our lives, there's a better way out there, but we're still doing it the old way.
We live in the greatest country on the planet, and there are a lot of people sitting around complaining and being cynical.
Like, everyone's whining about this old model, and I'm like, why don't you leave it? Look at all this over here, look at all this opportunity.
Since so much of our lives revolve around our work and the way we make our living, many people are thinking there just has to be a better way.
The biggest challenge facing our world today is not making money, is what are we going to do with all the displaced, unemployed people?
People are afraid that they're going to make the wrong decision. People are afraid of the unknown. People are afraid that maybe I don't have the skills.
Hey, sports fans, industrial age is over. It's dead. It's dying. That's why going to school to get a job is an obsolete idea. A steady paycheck is an industrial age idea.